Right here, about to watch Zombieland 2. Here with the screening, my old crew members.
Double tap, baby.
This is our survival crew right here.
That part of the audience reaction, folks.
Yo, what's up?
Well, honestly, I'm surprised you guys got this close, though.
You know, yeah. Alright, guys, let's see how this audience goes for Zombieland 2.
I know.
Let's give it a try. It's gonna be a fun night. We've been here for like almost a long time now, and I'm tired of waiting. Deja, I'm a cartoon.
Yeah, wait.
He took my head. You gonna take my head too? Oh my god, what have I done?
Brother of Zombieland.
I know.
You touch him with Deja?
That's so weird.
Why does it?
Oh my god, that's a beautiful picture right there. Oh yeah, super HD. Screen, snap. Snapper, snapper. Snapper, snapper. I saw the nachos and I can smell it from here. It just smells delicious.
Next big movie could be yours. Make free reservations online for these movies and more. Coming soon to an AMC near you.
Oh, trailers.
Trailers?
I didn't think we were trailers. I thought I was just gonna start.
Since when did you use a trailer?
Oh, shit!
Welcome to Zombieland. This lady here is getting chased by the dumbest Z there is, what we call a Homer. For every Homer, there's a Hawking, as in Steven. Slightly less accomplished sister. Clever girl.
To the motherfucking chief. There are worse places to hang your hat. Fallen into our own version of domestic bliss.
No, I'd actually really like you to stop calling me little girl.
Well, technically, you are little and you're a girl.
Well, I am not a little girl, Santa. So you know, I don't give a fuck. Not to sound too sentimental. Oh my god. No. It's a first edition Tolkien, and you wrote in it. There's my name right there, marring this perfectly preserved paper. You didn't say that. Thank you so much.
And any wrapping paper, but don't worry about it, just tear it open. It doesn't matter, it's only taft. There's actually quite a lot left over if you need some wrapping paper. Columbus, I didn't get anything from you.
God, this is freaking so
yes.
Totally unrealistic. Hey, she'll be fine.
Married people only do one thing.
What, fight? We already do that.
Get divorced.
Well, I don't see us going that route. I mean, where would we find the lawyers? We'll work out exactly as it's supposed to. Huh? That's good. You shot your alcohol with your gun.
I don't know why I never told anyone about my Blackfoot blood before. I guess it's sacred or secret. Honestly, you're the first pale face I have given you. Because you've always been there for me. Forgive us, you really listen.
You thought I was a zombie?
Yeah, of course it's a zombie.
Oh my god, no, I don't even eat meat. I'm a vegetarian. Vegan, actually.
Sorry, hi, I'm I'm Columbus.
Madison.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, all right. So nice to meet you.
Such a human.
Remind me.
Oh, hello. Hi, sorry, this is Tallahassee. This is Madison. Madison Tallahassee.
Is this your dad?
Slightly older, better looking friend.
Yeah.
You live here?
No, Paul Blart. I just want to be married. It keeps.
I have like a list of rules for surviving Zombieland.
Really?
Yeah.
So do I.
You have a list of rules for surviving Zombieland?
Actually, mine is just mostly stay in the freezer.
You know, we're...
I want to hear all of them.
Well, number two is double tap.
Double tap.
Double tap, yes.
Double tap. You.
You got me. I'm here. Okay, yeah, I know what you're thinking. Just us guys again. You know, bachelors. This guy. You know, it's actually...
Is she still alive? Because zombies eat brains, and she ain't got it. Because I'm hitting the road for the sun.
Yes. I know ways around that. Either we're doing this right now, or I'm biting the bullet, and I am doing the old guy.
Definitely not shutting up. Yeah, I hear some strange noises too.
Yes, that was us having sex. Rule number one.
Over.
He's a couple years older than Little Rock, and he's from Berkeley.
Berkeley. Don't worry. You said Berkeley?
He plays the guitar.
Shut the fuck up right now. Tell me, she's dating a musician.
I'm reacting.
Yeah. So I could be overreacting. I'm sorry. You're right. Go ahead.
And he's a pacifist. He survived on a strict policy of conflict avoidance.
No, I have nothing against that. I want to beat the shit out of
you. My message to you.
She left a note, and then she hit the road.
Does anyone else get the irony in that?
Particular instance, I actually am really sorry. Thank you. That actually does mean a lot. I don't know, maybe this could be like a... not like a turning point for us.
Columbus, you coming back to bed?
Wow. Oh boy.
Wow!
Get my hands behind them. What the fuck? No. Let's go. Fuck that.
How could that not be personal? That's like my whole thing.
Yeah, you're right. It was personal.
Even Tallahassee knows beggars can't be choosers. Vehicles with working batteries and parts are way scarcer nowadays, thanks to years of neglect and decline.
Are we dropping her off at a no-kill animal shelter or something?
All right, they're not gonna, like, leave her here alone.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Really smart.
Oh, yeah.
And then I slept with you.
You did. Oh, my God. You don't have weed.
like the type of person that would have weed on me?
Oh, no, I'm sorry. That was
yeah. Of course I do. Oh, I love weed.
You got me there.
Look at me, look at me.
Yeah, I like to talk about relationships, recipes. Oh my gosh.
I found it in the bedside drawer. I think it belonged to the first lady here.
You know what? I think you're right. It did belong to the first lady.
Well, I think it was given to the first lady, but she heartlessly rejected it.
What kind of idiot would turn down a ring like that?
An idiot who didn't want to be weighed down, anchored. Chained is something immovable. She knows the rules.
No, no way. Non-starter.
Oh my god.
But you know how I feel about clowns.
Can you see that?
What's his name? You're so tiny. Now you're not. Now you are. Now you're not. Well, what do I do?
You know how cheerleaders form a pyramid?
Yeah.
And you know how the three on the bottom anchor of the pyramid?
Oh, yeah.
I don't give a shit what you do. Get out of my way.
You see the promise flow?
Actually,
you know what? It's a homer. Abort
11. Hawking! Try to dodge me, motherfucker. Still two, right?
They were the apex predator, top of the food chain.
Ooh. There you go.
Here we go, baby! Here we go! The summer is free.
Did we just get shorter?
I've always wanted to start a business where strangers drive strangers around in their car for money. Let's say you're really drunk and you needed a ride home. You just get online and hop right in with a stranger.
Oh, who then kills you?
Yeah. They have gum or like lollipops.
That was exactly what my parents taught me. They were like, if a stranger offers you candy or gum, get in their car. Great idea.
If they try to murder you, you can have like a point system so you like can rate them. Like if they try to murder you, like, you get 0 points. But if they don't try to murder you, you'd be like, you get five points.
Madison, I think it is a very good idea.
I think I'm like hot. I'm hot. I'm so used to being in the freezer all the time.
So, who wants to do the honors? Personally, I wouldn't mind. What you guys call me?
She is a living, thinking being. Okay. She's a living being.
Living life.
Be the brave little toaster.
This is so degrading. It's uncanny. This is incredible. It's a perfect fit. I feel like Cinderella. The exact same size shoes Elvis Presley.
It's not like those are Elvis's actual shoes.
No.
mad at you first. Hi, my name's Tallahassee. No, don't shoot my friend. No, just us. We're all civilized people. Let's just...
What the hell are you wearing Elvis's actual shoes?
Comfort.
You live here? You know how close I came to murdering you?
To wanting him?
Murdering him? You know, when you shoot someone because you think they're a zombie? Apparently, that's how Bill Murray died.
The actor! That's so sad. I don't read, like, Variety or anything. That's so sad. I'm so sorry if you knew that. Guys, that sounds like a very much.
That happened.
I doubt it. It's weird. What?
I'll say this about Murray. If I ever find out who did him,
I'ma
do it.
You first, but me second. Yeah.
Don't listen to this guy. He's killed more celebrities than cocaine.
I feel like the king.
Suddenly feel a little jealous of Robin Rogers.
You don't say.
I don't know about you, but I feel my temperature rising.
Wake up, my little Bruce Wayne baby. It's now or never. My friends say you're sleeping like a tired pup.
Funny, when I parked in it, no one told me to pull out.
Actually, it's my driveway. Keep talking like this. I can arrange so neither of you ever uses my driveway again.
Good. Remind you of?
Yeah, it's weird.
I don't like you.
I think you double parked.
What is going on here?
What?
I'm Columbus. Oh, great.
Wichita, and I guess you guys know Nevada?
Yes, I do.
Rules. Without rules, everything's chaos. Thank you.
Columbus has quite a few rules.
I do.
Awesome. Yes. Like what?
I don't want to toot my own
horn. Go on, toot.
Well, let me toot for him.
Number one, Cardio. That's right. Sunscreen? Shave, of course. It's free. It's everywhere. Yeah, number two, double tap.
And I have number five, confirm your kill.
Kill.
Avoid perishables. Oh, do you have that?
Sorry, Ziploc bags. Same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Although I probably would have tried to avoid Ziploc just because I tried to avoid name, right? That's all.
Okay. Well, T2.
Yeah, T2 is my second favorite movie.
What's number one?
It's Fantasia.
Food sources are running low, so they're pushing it. He strikes me as the lemon drop type, you know, something with an umbrella or something like that.
Ah, I heard something with an umbrella. Make it two.
Sidekick. He's an animal, too. He eats almonds for breakfast. He eats almonds. Kind of nut up or shut up.
That thing's very 2009. Hey, Steph.
Yeah, boss.
You made the all-star team today. I mean, no kidding. Come on now.
Nice work, Kurt.
Thank you. It's gonna be a hell of a shot. Uh-huh.
So cool to be with that.
Kurt?
Yeah.
I think you got a little something here.
Oh, shit. Oh, what's that?
That's just a tattoo.
Sorry, you got a tattoo of a zombie bite?
So!
Great job.
Can I wear the hat?
Ooh.
Boo negatory.
Zombie kill of the year.
Sorry.
Yeah, that piece of
maybe you should leave a note.
What's your department?
Truck tape.
I just can't do it.
The van again.
What's that?
Satisfying.
Oh my god. Oh. You gotta be kidding me.
You
gotta be fucking
kidding
me.
She's
still alive.
What the
fuck? Oh, just look ahead.
Bye, old guy! Let's hang out.
It is so weird to see you.
I wish. Stupid nut allergy.
Nut allergy.
So why not a freezer on wheels?
Can't argue with that.
Sick one.
This.
Is that sarcasm?
Was it?
Hmm? Want me to change the CD or anything?
Is this a CD?
What is this? What is it?
This place is so cute.
I'm not giving up my guns under any circumstances, periodo.
Well, then there's no way you're getting up to Babylon.
You know, you could, I was waiting in the car.
Do you want to see Little Rock or not?
Great. Just so you guys know, there's no group sex. Okay, fine, group sex.
You're Columbus, and that makes you Tallahassee.
Berkeley?
You're from Berkeley?
Berkeley!
If you love somebody, set them free.
Pretty sure that wasn't him.
Pretty sure it was.
No,
pretty sure it was him. Not much for goodbye, so.
Yeah, just don't say the pig thing.
Keep your tits dry.
Oh, okay.
That you didn't see that coming, right? Anyway, I'll miss you guys.
Why is she crying?
I will never forget you. What's his name?
See you, pal.
It's Tallahassee.
Sally Dolly!
She is high as hell.
Even 12-year-olds know who Bob Dylan is, you fucking poser.
I truly enjoyed this moment, but there are zombies approaching. Where I stand, there's only one thing we can do.
Group sex. Right?
What the fuck?
No.
No.
We'll fight.
You'll be the first to die.
You might die. Thank you for your sacrifice.
Time to nut up or shut up.
We need a new line.
Let's kick some dicks.
I get a great catchphrase.
Turn prop.
Shit. Would those be considered the stragglers?
Oh boy. Here they come.
Oh yeah, that was, oh yeah.
Oh no.
Can you please not say sexy? I'm already nauseous.
In zombie jump.
Oh shit.
Little Rock, Reno, and Tallahassee saying, Hasta la vista, baby. That one's for you, Flagstaff. One more thing. I'm still actually feeling a little guilty about what Nevada said. You know, about Murraying a certain you-know-who? Yeah, my dad. I blew a hole through the finest comic actor of our generation. But I would love to make it up to you, to all of you. And for that, we gotta go back to 2009.
Yes.
Holy shit.
Welcome, everyone, to the Garfield
3. The idea of a trilogy was something, as an artist, the great ones, Godfather. And...
Why in the world? Garfield 3.
Can this be just between us? Drugs cost money.
How many of you know I'm up?
Me puede escupir una bola de pelo?
You know what? I'm the hairball really quick just to get it.
You know, how about if I did it with you? Okay, come on. Come on. We'll do a selfie together.
Oh, he's so ready.
We're gonna make a right corral. Huge fan, Mr. Roker. All right, Tim, let's get out of here. I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Buenos tardes, señorita.
I hate monkeys.
Alright. That was good. Yes.
I'm getting up.
That was a good ending right there.